Good evening.
First of all, thank you so much. Your session has been totally insightful. It has been very new to me. So I had a question regarding PRP treatment as you were explaining. Right. But as far as I've heard, it is a time-consuming process, and we're not required to apply makeup during the treatment. And being in the pageant, how do you suggest to go on with this treatment or any alternative treatment where we can, you know, continue with the application of makeup and at the very same time go on with treatment wherein we can boost the collagen of our skin?
Who told you that you cannot apply makeup? So PRP treatment is not time consuming at all. PRP treatment anyway is done only once a month, and 3 to 4 sessions is good. Yes, for 2 days it's always better to avoid any kind of exposure to sun and any kind of cosmetics. And the reason for that is not that PRP is doing anything, it's just that we have created, you know, kind of injecting all over the face. Probably I'll have a few pricks which, you know, open the skin, open the pores. So it's, if you apply makeup and if it's your makeup, it's fine, which you have been using regularly. But if I apply a new makeup or anything, we are giving a window to more any kind of bacterial infection. So just to avoid bacterial infection, we generally say do not apply makeup for 48 hours.
Thank you so much, ma'am. It was a really lovely session today, and I completely loved it. So I wanted to know that I have PCOD. So it's very normal to have acne scars when we have PCOD because of higher level of androgen. So I have acne scars as well. So I have tried so many things, but I can't get rid of it. I still have a lot of pimples here, and I have been trying to cover it up with makeup. So do you have anything that I can do and to make my face look?
Why are you not going in for microneedling? Microneedling really works for acne scars. This is something that is controlled wound healing. When we are trying, when you fall or something, there is a wound which happens, and obviously after that, that's body's natural process, that a new skin will come, right? So if you try to create a controlled wound healing through microneedling, the acne scar's size will decrease and a new skin will come up. So the new skin is not going to be a scarred skin.
My question was more from a life point of view though, but it is that so happens that VLCC does have a lot of procedures to offer, but there's a certain amount of social stigma that revolves around a lot of procedures that is there. So if you had to break one, which one would it be? Or do you feel like it's not there?
Botox.
Alright.
People have a stigma. It's completely social stigma, because what happens right now, India still needs to evolve. You know, as I was speaking there, Botox is basically a toxin which helps in relaxing your muscle. It's again very safe. The units are very low. It's used medically more than, you know, aesthetically. So it's a lunchtime procedure in the other countries, but here we see it's a 15-minute job. Just a 15-minute job. Safe and FDA approved.
So I just want to note that I have an oily skin, so I tend to get pimples because with oily skin, how to control pimple, because we are using makeup on daily basis, right? So I just want to let them know that how to control that pimple on our skin by using the makeup, we can avoid that pimples.
It's very easy. What you need to do, you wash your face again and again when you do not have makeup, or there is something known as those water sprays which come. Keep applying that. And when you're off makeup, keep washing your face using ice. You know, ice helps in closing the pores. When you do chemical peels, like a glycolic, it not only lightens up your skin, also helps in, you know, closing the pores because, and removing the superficial layers. So when you know you have the dust, pollution, and along with that some bacterial contact, when we are using a peel, it exfoliates the superficial dead skin layer faster. You use that and apply the sunblock. And make sure you're using an oil-free sunblock.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for that. Thank you so much.